see up again, folks. Out to give it a maiden. Changed a few things. Put the VTX up here for the time being, just to get the antenna out of the way of the camera, and I've moved the receiver to underneath to get it from where it was at the back, and also the battery up top at the minute. Only one strap. Once I get some carbon plate to cover the full top, we'll get a second one on there. It's a wee bit windy for a maiden. Don't know if you can see the trees and the golf flags are giving it a little bit. But, we'll give it a go. Certainly not too windy to do any proper tuning, so hopefully one of the PIDs have put in. Okay, okie doke, let's do this.